We're getting some breaking news into the newsroom right now. That attempted murder trial, we told you, Dajoune Dubose going faster than expected.
The jury coming back just moments ago with that guilty verdict on both counts, attempted murder and theft. Of course, we have the backstory of this. We've been following all the twists and turns. You can get that information on Fox 10 TV.com. We'll have more of a breakdown for you on Fox 10 News at 9.